Yeah, maybe that was full carnage. I have no regrets. None.
My life story changed when an assassin named Dao drove a sword through my mother's chest. Now I'm coming home with the same purpose in mind. Is this what Dao felt? Planning the approach? Wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally. My father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
I don't want to kill her. I want to choke her out. I feel like they don't give me a choice whether or not I want to do either or.
Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret, atop a long line. Mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Well, fuck you too then. Or
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside.
The fuck I know this. I've been on this ship longer than you.
I wanted a chance to talk. I wouldn't come back here.
Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that. If old Samuel could see me now.
Ah, old Samuel. Curse him and his drug money. Death to the Empress. I like it. Hurt her really bad.
Take me to the Law Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skinny legs tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Savage with a capital S.
That's a shame.
Out here. I'm gonna kill this broad and end it. Don't be fucking with me no more. Unless I decide to take a pity on her and hands over that nice coat. I mean, that's a nice coat. I wouldn't want to put all over it. Raise the coat for her life. I might let her live.
Come talk to me. Look at all this. It tells a story, but there's more. I don't have much time left, stranger. I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower?
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed. I've done what I could.
Mission orders. No.
Served the Abbey the best I was able. The strictures are written across my heart. I wish I could have protected the High Overseer.
Why do you keep falling like that?
Thank you.
Your rainbows full of brush.
But you're going first.
Oh, wow.
I've done what I could. Served the Abbey the best I was able.
Done what I could. Served the Abbey. The Abbey can Abbey. The best that could be. Else.
Lavender tincture. It's good in spells and all. She might want to rinse that foul mouth of hers with it too.
How much on? Not that one, you fucking make that? Possible. Ass. How the fuck that was supposed to be? In the book. That picture.
Going on.
five bitches. I'm so messy.
If Delilah's in the throne room, I can use the elevator to reach her.
Panic assault. With the tower, I want the power shut off in a security room. I want this wrecking ball construction locked. No more supplicants from the...
I'll have to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
Clean. Oh, that was a beautiful kill. Dave.
I was to die today, I don't regret anything.
Back indicates criminal profile.
There's a tree in the middle of the chapel.
Electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Booyah.
Entering. This blaze of someone eludes them.
Damn. It seemed like I had to go through that room, but wasn't nothing in there.
Father Street.
That's bullshit, dude. I'm like,
why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel?
Ah, interesting.
that state. Performing well, successful enemy now executed.
First off, that was bullshit because I got stuck on top of that little thing. Couldn't move. Plenty of time to do a sneaky kill. Again.
Like a man, but not like a man.
Oil runs through its veins, rendered from the fat of leviathans from the deep, icy waters.
It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic. Not touched by the void at all. Could we make one of bones, I wonder? Like greyhounds.
Delilah could, with Brianna's help. She was always oh so clever with the bones of things.
Playback indicates criminal profile.
My God, I'm not gonna run past the mission. I didn't even notice.
A man, but not a man.
Oil runs through its veins, rendered from the fat of leviathans from the deep, icy waters.
It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic. Not touched by the void at all. Like greyhounds.
Right here. Oh, first of all, I just want to see what's there. I'm gonna try to dash there and see if I can get it.
Delilah could, with Brianna's help. She was all...
Let's have a look.
You're
around.
Not one of us!
So you're marked. I'm to cut off your hand then.
Playback indicates criminal profile.
Hiding.
Running. duration of the area. Mechanism detached. Combat Protocol 6.
Come on, don't be shy.
What?
The machine has lost its quarry. This blaze is summoning loot.
Done. Power this machine up now. Checkpoint.